To rule, one must be willing to destroy everything that has come before you. Even the memory of it must be purged. Do not think of what is lost. Think only of what will be. This is the story the Dark Lord tells himself. This is the story that will bring an end to Middle-earth.
Those who live in Gondor's lowlands could easily forget how close to Mordor Minas Ithil was. Few of Gondor's people devote more than a moment's thought to its borders, or what lies beyond. For them, the threat of Mordor is distant indeed.
I spoke to him once of the beauty of Nern, the splendor of its hills, its forests. He seemed to shudder. Sauron looked upon the world as chaos, an imperfection that he would set right. His rings were perfect. The world was not.
This ore comes from a longboat that washed ashore in the Bay of Belfalas, and it surely passed through many a corsair's hands before finding its way inland, where I espied it atop a merchant's cart years ago. I've often wondered about the hands that rowed it to sea. Were they the calloused hands of a slave, or those of a dashing corsair of Umbar? I suppose I'll never know.
Show me the tight steel! No. In order to cause pain.
My first drill instructor told me, trust in your training, not your armor. Even a finely wrought plate can buckle under a hard enough blow, but a skilled warrior can evade that blow so it never lands in the first place. Now Munisethil has buckled under. Some blows are impossible to evade, so we do the next best thing. Stand back up again, wounded as we are.
The Witch King attempts to regain what was lost.
He will succeed only in losing more.
They will not. A Caragor would help us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find Eltariel. She must know what is happening.
She could be watching us right now.
This idea, for I am chosen. What are you? A pretender?
Selected to be Galadriel's blade.
I can't presume to know what is in an elf's mind. Surely this Galadriel would seem the best.
I don't question whether she is the best, only whether she is the first.
Thank you.
chosen are tenacious indeed. The Nazgul are wise to create such powerful servants.
However powerful the chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we should turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
To the Witch King!
And so do you, Ranger. We will purge this foul. With each tower we reclaim, the Witch King's vision diminishes.
We will rob the Witch King of more than his vision. must find Berenar before it's too late.
He is bait, Talia. And he will live until we arrive. Death would be relief to these men. The purpose of this camp is torture.
Can't stand this. It just does a number on me. Start sweating and it doesn't stop till I leave.
To come all the way to Logfors with this one. Punish my fate like this.
Ah! You've saved me! Wait. I smell something.
I thought I would die today.
Pigs, get out of loose! Oh, you're weak!
Eric, I never thought I'd escape this place.
Who's there?
Usually we have to bring your kind in chains and under guard. But you just walk in. Don't start thinking you're any different from this bunch.
We cut holes, drain blood, dry you out!
Stand, man of the West!
Suffer and
kiss! Never! Try again!
Big boom comes!
Injured.
It's nothing. He saved us. Again.
You were right. Staying in Mordor is certain doom. But I cannot leave.
My lady. Then we will be doomed. Together.
Thank you.
Balrog rises from its pit.
And we must send it back to the depths.
I've never heard tales of these Balrogs.
You have survived to tell them.
What an honor to meet the most famous dead man in Mordor. You really shook the world with that ring-forging trick of yours. After that, Targaroth only needed a little coaxing. Now, it rises to the surface, and it comes for you. Wake all the dead of Mordor before we're done. All the lives you ended. And once they're risen, who do you think they'll come for? Oh yes, we'll meet again.
Swallowed by the darkness!
No!
Rebellion. It has begun. The Balrog is rising.
We'll not give it the chance.
Celebrimbor,
not with the spirit of Karnan at our side.
Woken by the thring, flames burn us. You woke him. You woke him.
Thank you.
Ursus!
She is truly a power to be reckoned with.
The spirit of Karnan has witnessed Middle-earth's devastation and its revival many times over. She was here before any of us, and she will be here long after we have perished.
Stop Torgoth. It will venture far beyond Mordor, to Rohan and Gondor.
That cannot happen.
There is a beauty in power. There is a beauty even in violence. But there is no beauty in tyranny. In the rule of one. That is why he must be stopped. I saw a battle upon a tower. I saw the Dark Lord defeated and a Bright Lord take his place. But the world did not change. I repeat, the world did not change.
Thank you. did you hear that?
Landfill! Get back here!
Why are you not so mad? He's a clean bonesaw. I clean with my mouth.
There are no dwarves in Mordor. At first glance, this land would seem to suit them. Plenty of stone for carving and ore veins to mine. This shield belonged to a dwarf from another age who did come to Mordor, though not as a craftsman nor a miner. Now that Minas Ithil no longer contains the orcs within Mordor, the dwarves will have to put down chisel and hammer and pick up their shields once more.
Get out!
about to move!
Gravewalker? More like grave robber.
He's right here! Go ahead, run away!
It has long been customary for the people of Minas Ithil to offer an amphora of water or wine to any visitor from beyond our walls. Such travelers were rare, especially recently, and making the trek to the frontier almost guaranteed a thirsty guest. But when our need was greatest, no one from Gondor came to our gates, thirsty or otherwise.
Koth.
upon the glory of the Blood Axe. Behold its wondrous splendor, for it will be the end of you. It spoke to me. It told me how it yearns to taste your warm, wet flow. It wants to bathe in your essence and delight in your death. And what the Blood Axe wants, the Blood Axe gets!
Blood!